to simplify, both are cube roots. We can try by combining two radicands. 9x squared plus 9x is 81 x power 3. Cube root of x power 3 is x, it's okay. 9, let's factorize 9. 9 squared, 9 is 3 squared. 3 squared times 3 squared is 3 to the power 4, like this. So cube root of 3 to the power 3 is 3. Cube root of x power 3 is x. Now, inside, 3 is left. So you can write, if you write the numbers first, you write 3 cube root of 3 times x.